Going on, metalheads. All right, this week's build is going to be an amazing one. Okay, I had a friend contact me, and she wanted a hunting knife or camping knife, kind of like one of the ones that, or one that I did previously, and she wanted it out of Damascus, just like that one, with a couple little features here and there. We went over specifics and colors and types of wood for the handle and whatnot, and I'm refusing to buy any Damascus billets. I want to make my own. But again, I still don't have a welder. So I scoured the internet and I found out the way the Japanese do it, but they wrap it in rice paper and they usually have one holder and two people with hammers going to town on it. My helper is still on vacation out of state. And so the next best thing I saw was baling wire. So I'm gonna take the baling wire. I've got my 1095 and my 15N20, and I'm gonna layer it just like that. And I'm gonna wrap this MF in the baling wire, tie it down, and we're gonna forge it that way. Draw it out, make an amazing homemade Damascus. It's gonna be my first ever. It's gonna be done right here, and you're coming with me. All right, let's get this rocking and rolling. In a nice stack here, but on the last one I stacked, this is a the 15N20, the nickel side. I went ahead and clipped, as you can see, all corners. So when I draw out the billet and I get it all forged welded together, I know which side is the nickel side because I stacked it correctly, and that on the back side will be the high carbon 1095. So if I do, and I plan on doing it, cutting it down the middle and stacking it again, I know which side the nickel side is gonna be, so I can take the high carbon side, stack it on the nickel side. Because I, tried it before, and I lost which side it was. I tried to put an in, scratched into there, and I lost it completely. And I think that's why my first sand mie failed. So this time I'm just gonna clip it on all four sides and it should come out right.
Burning tires in a stolen car. I fucked up so bad outside the bar. Heading out as far away I can. Heart is pounding, got some damn out of hand. Doing 90 through the city night. Nothing's ever gonna be alright. Life will never be what it was. Hands are shaking. Cause now my future is crashing down on me. They tried to kill me when I fought back. I cracked the skulls with a baseball bat. The justice will never make this right. I need to run and stay out of sight. I'm not sure if it was me or them. Not for a lifetime I'm condemned. Forget my old set way of life. I go to prison or die by the knife. I hear the sirens, they are closing in. Turn to fast car, starts to spin. Screaming tires, time is running short. I go on foot as my last resort. Running harder, faster than before. Until my legs and feet are sore. Life will never be what it was. My mind is shaking. Cause now my future is crashing down on me. They tried to kill me when I fought back. I cracked the skulls with a baseball bat. But justice will never make this right. I need to run and stay out of sight. And the choice it was me or them. Not for a lifetime I'm condemned. Have to forget my old set way of life. I'll go to prison or die by the knife.
Like I said in the beginning, the heat was so high outside in Vegas. Inside my shop, it was sitting at about 160 degrees when I turned on the forge, sometimes higher. And I couldn't film most of the Damascus part when I was forge welding it all together and the way it came out, or using my press to push it all together to draw out the length of this piece of steel. Be sure to follow me through the whole build of this project. Thanks again, and have a great day.